So now you're in LA. Are you having so much fun?
Yes, ma'am. It's great. It's a lot different from Texas.
Okay, what's different? What's different about?
The weather. Well, I say the weather is better up here, I feel like.
Okay.
In Texas, it's very humid. Uh-huh. But I went from going outside every single day to staying inside and trying to find something to do inside here. But it's a lot different. Oh.
Yeah. So how did you get on the show? Did you audition?
Yes, ma'am. I sent a self-tape in. A self-tape is like you take a video with your phone and you send it in to my manager. But
that's amazing.
Yes, ma'am.
So you've had so much fun, I'm sure.
Yes, ma'am. It's amazing with these cast members and stuff.
Yeah, you're now in, you're kind of a celebrity now. It happened kind of overnight.
Yeah.
How has your life changed?
It hadn't really changed, but I like to think myself as just a normal kid, you know.
Yeah.
I don't really like to think of myself a celebrity. I mean, I like the fame, but it's not, I like it, but I don't like it, but it's like, it's great to be here,
right.
But like I said, I like to think of myself just a normal kid.
Yeah, so what do kids at your school say? Are they like, oh my God, you're so cool now?
I don't really talk to much kids at my school, because I don't talk to anybody that didn't talk to me before, because they could be trying. Yeah,
that's good. Know?
Yeah.
Sticking to your principles.
Yeah, so they're really proud of me, the kids that I do talk to.
That's awesome. Well, congratulations. We're so excited to see what you do next.
Thank you so much.
And you are a celebrity, so you got to get used to saying that.
I don't know.
You're so fun and humble. We'll have so much fun tonight.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.